Hello everybody, it is great to be here with you during the BandCon and to share some of the experience we have with long distance touring on recumbent bikes. We all love to travel in AESUB, not only on recumbent bikes or trikes, but also on folding bikes, cargo bikes, upright bikes and so on. And for example, I have started to do long distance tours on recumbents in 2004, and since that time I have toured quite some European countries with my wife Eliska. We were in Romania, Greece or Ukraine on a recumbent tandem, then on single bikes. We were in many Balkan countries, and then later we were also in Indian Himalayas climbing some of the highest passes, road passes on the world. Besides that, we also like to support other travelers like Kalima and Sylvain, who toured South and North America, or Joel and Irene, who have amazing experience from many world countries. Out of the trike riders, there is, for example, David from Switzerland on his AESUB T320, which is powered by solar panels on his trailer. Also Darren from UK and his AESUB TIEFLY 20 is on his tour right now. And probably the record man is Rich Hackett with his AESUB 6, he calls Gemini. He has over 150,000 kilometers. So really, we have a lot of experience with building the best touring recumbents, and we are ready to help you with that. I have wrote several articles related to touring on recumbent bikes and trikes, about the best setup, but also about spare parts or transporting them in public transport. And I have prepared just for you for this occasion of BandCon one site where you can find links to all those articles, some nice pictures, some great videos. So go to aesub.eu/tour and you will find all the right information there. And now let's get to those questions. Bike or trike? In my eyes, bike for touring is better. It is smaller, lighter, faster, easier to maneuver on single track, jeep tracks. On bad roads, it can be more comfortable than trikes. But if you like trikes, go with trikes. Gearing, I don't have an opinion on that. It doesn't matter whether you go with 3x9, 3x10, or if you go with internal gearing. If you go with internal gearing, do the pinion or roll-off. Never go with NVOL or so. Wheel size matched for trikes, preferably 20 is the best for touring. And for bikes, as we think the best touring bike is the 6, then it is 20-26 inch. Motorized or non-motorized, doesn't matter again, just go and experience the touring on recumbents. Folding or non-folding, again, usually it's just a non-foldable frame, but our folding hinge is so superb that you can go even with folding hinge if it fits your needs and expectations. Suspension, yes or not? I definitely recommend suspension, because during those tours you not only go on smooth asphalt like you are get used around your house, maybe you appear on bad roads as well, and it's always nice to have suspension on a recumbent. Racks, well, we have them all. You can have up to 4 sets of panniers on our recumbent tandem, the AESUB Twin. 3 sets of panniers on standard recumbent two-wheeler from us, and 2 sets of panniers plus the handlebar bag on the trikes, so we will definitely be able to equip you with everything you need. Have a great time and enjoy the rest of the BandCon today. Bye!